side probably leads through technical facilities. I'll deal with the rock.
Finally. Good job, Carl. Go and open the gate. I'll go over to the car. Looks quiet there. Get behind the machine gun! We've got to go! Get behind the machine gun! We've got to go! Bad news. The entire UberMacht subdivision is attacking the building. They're killing personnel and destroying evidence. They'll be at your location soon. Excuse me. Have fun, whatever. Now, won't you tell us why you're producing T9 medication so extensively? What is it all about, huh? So where were we? Sir, I would like to know the name of the customer and the destination of the cargo that you dispatched 2 days ago. Sir, I trust you're not a mute, are you?
I don't know the details, I swear! This cargo was intended for a new squad of Uber soldiers. It was sent to Dresden by airplane only 2 days ago. That's really all I know about it.
A new squad of Uber soldiers? What do you mean by that? Don't tell me you don't know that there's no Z8 anymore, you fool. There won't be a new squad of Uber soldiers anymore.
I don't know anything, Fräulein. Miss? Mrs? I had an order to produce 8 tons of the medication, and that's it. I don't know anything about this business. I'm a civilian.
Stop whining. What do you know about the Chimera train? Why is it that besides the secret Nazi stuff, there are 2 cars loaded with T9? What the? Okay, you take over, Carl. I'll go and check what's going on there.
Okay, let's play Gestapo. What do you say, civilian?
No! Please, no! Herr Schnei, what are you?
It's done, Father. The trail's completely wiped out. Destroy the facility. I want the underground lab razed to the ground.
See those special forces?
If I had, I wouldn't be here.
Right. They're killing everyone.
Thank you. Thank you.
And then everything went off like a rocket.
I see. Maria, the missile ground in Peenemunde is out of reach. The man you saw has headed the organization since. Dr. Schaefer's death. Nobody knows his real name.
Dietrich. His name is Dietrich.
Are you sure? Dietrich?
Yes.
You mean to say...
No, of course not. It's impossible.
Whatever this Dietrich is up to, we're gonna have to find it out. In spite of the fact that we don't have many clues.
The cargo is in Dresden. I can track it down. And Carl will take care of the train.
I still give the orders here, Maria. Or had you forgotten? Since Klaus...
We're under attack! UberMacht!
We've got to move the bridge. There's a passage behind us.
Make sure she gets out of the building safely with their help. Go!
Thank you. vehicles.
Ah!
managed to escape today. But I want you to know that wherever you are, I will find you, Carl. And when I do find you, no, I won't just kill you. That would be too light a penalty for what you've done to me. You'll be begging for mercy, Carl.
Traitors.
It was Klaus, Anton. Yes, your brother.
No, that can't be. It's impossible. It's nonsense. Nonsense! Nonsense! What proof do you have? When you returned from the Z8 compound, Klaus took to drinking and left the opposition, but that doesn't make him a traitor. Everyone knew how you despised each other. He's vanished because of you. Because you...
Enough, Anton. Say it's not true. Say it was an illusion.
In spite of the current situation, we mustn't forget about our mission. Carl, you've got to get board the train near Cologne and stop it whatever way you can. Leave immediately. I've made arrangements about the aircraft.
Can't deal with the simplest thing. I have to take care of everything myself. Stalls!
So tell me, Ironhead, where is this T9 load headed for?
He'll kill me. Dietrich will kill me.
Guess he'll kill you if you don't tell, huh?
You don't understand, Stalls. It's over.
So, enlighten me.
It's not T9, Stalls. It's Anthrax.
Anthrax, the spores of a Siberian plague. This dust infection is characterized by the penetration of the pathogen with macrophages into lymph nodes of the bronchial mediastinum and trachea with a subsequent spreading, which causes a lethal outcome.
Answer me, bastard. What do you need so much anthrax for?
This is the last of 10 loads, Stalls. Dietrich has already seen to everything.
Tell me, freak, who the hell is this Dietrich? What is he up to?
He is your destiny.
Africa. One hour later.
Where are you, Carl? I'm transmitting my coordinates.
Copy that. I'm setting out. I've disguised myself as a local shepherd, so there won't be any problems if I'm seen hanging around the city.
Carl, the entire city is under the control of the UberMacht. There are no locals here.
What this baby needs is a real UberMacht soldier!
Yes, that girl has seen many men in uniform during the last 2 years. Better give me that. I'll open it myself.
Hey, who's there?
Thank you.
German is too small to deal with the Nazi Tiger. But my lads have blown up the giant's caterpillar tracks, so the Tiger can move. You just need to finish it off.
Thank you.
Hi.
Carl! Where have you been, Carl? I've been going crazy here. These soldiers are so dull. Not one worthwhile conversation in 3 days.
Mm-hmm.
I've been talking to some guys, and here's what I've got. The T9 cargo was meant for a huge division of Ubersoldiers located in this city. I've managed to get a copy of a transport order. Here, take a look. Order number 14-AD-64, urgent. Send a supply of T9 medication to the Al-Nasirath base in Tunis in order to support the efficiency of the African UberMacht Legion. Nothing else of interest. And a signature. Ernst Schaeffer. And the order was signed 2 weeks ago. That is to say, 6 months and 5 days after you'd killed him in the bunker.
Hmm.
Either someone's trying to confuse us, or I just don't understand anything. The point is that there's no UberMacht Legion around here. Only a pitiful division, and that's it. It's based in the Stronghold on that mountain. Well, we must check it out.
What are we going to do? Storm the Stronghold?
Yep, we are. We'd better investigate what's going on in this hole. Most importantly, we've received orders from a headquarters to sabotage a central relay transmitter which provides the Africa Corps with communications. But that's secondary. Above all, we must find out more about Schaeffer.
Well, show me the way.
Bring dich auf!
You, Carl, you won't escape the Gestapo. It wasn't hard to lure you here. You're drawn to T9 like a fly to a dung heap. You've stolen my love, Carl. You've stolen my life. But now it's your turn to suffer.
Damn it, Klaus. I never knew you were such a freak.
You've ruined my life, Carl, and you'll pay for it! Maria should have been mine, but you just had to interfere, didn't you? I have to leave this position because of you! that I abandoned this rabble. The Gestapo has given me so much more.
There was no anthrax here. The entire medication was meant for a mysterious legion of the UberMacht, which wasn't here either. Someone's trying to play games with us.
Copy that. There's nothing of interest for you there. I've got a new assignment for you.
We'll be there as soon as we've dealt with some unfinished business.
The Allied troops have approached Berlin, which presents us with an opportunity to attack the UberMacht headquarters. Head back to base immediately.
I don't think this legion is all that mysterious.
Thank you.
just stand there. Move!
Thank you. still unfinished business to take care of.
Oh.
all thought you had died, Dietrich.
I did.
But how? How the hell did it happen?
It was destiny.
Stop talking nonsense! How could you sink so low?
The Z-Ink Project. I was created by the Father, Sheffer, in order to give him immortality. I'm not Dietrich Schneider anymore, Maria. Your brother's dead. I'm just a blind executor of my master's will.
But Sheffer's dead!
If that were so, then we wouldn't be talking right now. My mission is to secure something vital for Sheffer. At all costs. Yes, you took Father's life. You destroyed the Z-Ink machine. But there was another one in Tibet, and with its help, I resurrected Sheffer. Sheffer is preparing a final counterstrike. He's assembled the main UberMacht forces in the base in Agartha. I have made all the necessary arrangements so Sheffer can accomplish his plan. He's gonna take revenge by simultaneously firing 6 missiles equipped with anthrax warheads at key locations on the planet. And I did this. I sentenced mankind to death.
What were you thinking, Dietrich?
Death, Maria.
Where are you going?
It's time to pay an old debt.
I'll get you! Soon you will die! Only one of us is going to walk out of here, and that will be me! I am the face of your death! Your death is closer than you think! You shouldn't have come here. You have no place in this life. These are the last minutes of your life. Unfortunately, you'll die too fast. You're nobody. Die! This is my world! Stronghold here. I'll kill you.
Thank you. can't kill me. You know that if...
Dietrich, you... Carl, we've got to get out of here. The whole thing's gonna blow!
My only mission was to ensure that Sheffer lived. That's what I was made for. It's my destiny. Sheffer's death means my home. Maria, I...
Dietrich! No! Why?